yesterday. It was a massive snowstorm. Kingman, Arizona got slaughtered. Freaking snow everywhere. It happens occasionally down there. People were writing in comments. I like comments. Comments are great. You learn a lot from comments. You learn about people. It's the best way to learn. So one person wrote about how speed was the problem. I mean, people just slow down, and I keep telling you, speed ain't the problem. You can drive fast. You can keep that vehicle moving and momentum. You'll be all right. The biggest problem is they're all stuck together, and they have no distance between each other. So there was a massive wreck, and a Volvo, like a 670, virtually had the cab ripped off the frame, stuck in the side of the trailer, and I believe the driver got out of it with a few injuries, but it looked like he died. Well, that geezer got off, he raced me then to get off at the exit, that's awesome. So, is that bad? It looked like you could die. And I'm just like, everybody, all you ever want to do, people, all they ever want to do, people, is like going about speed all the time. Speed's got nothing to do with it. Speed never has anything to do with it. I know, Coin Master, I love it. It's for the fact that if you all kept your distance and observation far enough ahead, you'll see what's going on before you get to it. If you don't pay attention to it. The really weird part was there was the front truck. The bit that I don't understand was the front truck. This is the bit that caught me out. It says nothing in front of him. And he's leaking coolant all across the road. In the snow. But there's no one in front of him. And I don't understand what he did. Unless the other one in him had a bit of an entanglement. Somebody else wrote, about 80 mile an hour. Well, there he is on his keeper wheel. There she is. Now she'll go through a 45 zone at about 80 mile an hour. What a love. What a love. Thank you. like use the brakes coming up to lights if I can help it. That quick trip over there is a really nice place. That's always an awkward place to get parking though.
And eating her tongue.
Really? What the hell? What is wrong with people?
Alright, I'll be Roberts' accent is the coolest ever.
Wisconsin's the same way. They remind me of Canadians, but don't tell them that because they get upset. But they sound like Canadians. Just going into a bay, and I'll see about recording when we leave here. All right, love you.